This may not be the greatest Rolling Stones album, but I think it's my favorite. And don't forget the back cover with the Keith picture. Those aren't real tattoos. This is a great side A, side B type album. Side A is like, you're getting ready to go out, getting all revved up. And then you come home after the night out and you put on side B and chill. That I like. Let me know if the sound's working. Cause I never know with this crazy computer. Anyway, I think I'll probably play a song from this album today. Maybe I'll play two. Who knows? All right, but first, I kind of butchered this the last time, so let me try it again. Virginia Park Ranger shirt on today because I have it. Thank you. Good old Scott Joplin. I have a book right over here. Let's look at it. I've learned two of these songs, and it's that thick. So, yeah, I got my work cut out for me. Anyway, well, it was better than last time. It's all I can hope for. And you may notice in the background there, hiding in plain sight. Is the banjo. I'm hoping I don't lose half of you because of this, but you know, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Sometimes you have to play a banjo. Whoops. Alright, I dropped my cabbage. To email me some curtains for that window. It would change this whole experience. Virginia Parks Park Ranger shirt. That was Red Haired Boy, and then Devil's Dream, and then back to Red Haired Boy, because why not? All right. Well, the requests have been rolling in here. Seeing old friends here, it's a wonderful thing. Chiming in, people from my past. Alright, I definitely haven't played this song since, geez, 90. Seems like I played a lot of songs in like 95 that I don't play a lot anymore. I'm always like, whoops,
I'm always saying that I haven't played this in 25 years. If you're traveling in the North Country Fair, and the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to the one who lives there. She once was a true love of mine. If you're going where the snowflakes fall, only blows in summer rains. Won't you see that she has a coat so warm to keep her from the howling wind? Won't you see if her hair's hanging long? That's the way I remember her best. Well, I wonder if she remembers me at all. Many times I've hoped and prayed in the darkness of my night, in the brightness of if you're traveling in the North Country Fair, when the wind hits heavy on the borderline, remember me to the one who lived there. She once was a true love of mine. Hey, Judd, I know 3 is a magic. I don't know what that means, but it's nice to see you on here, Judd. I think that was Judd's request. That's my roommate from college. Oh, yeah, no, I was going to leave this on. I got another request here for an obscure original, which I'm always happy to do. I always wanted this song to have a horn section, so I'm going to sing the horn section when it comes around, so bear with me. Yeah. neighborhood dog. My neighbors are looking at me like, what's that guy doing? Well, alright. Capo 6, that's rare. I'll tell you what. Ah, nice. Matt Whittier, college friends coming around. I love it. Matt Whittier, I don't really know Let It Bleed. I kind of do, but I don't want to butcher it. So, I miss my bar. Pengilly's. I miss my bar. I miss all the regulars, so cheers. Most of them aren't Facebookers, but I miss them all the same. So this song goes out to all the regulars. I'll totally play that song, Matt Whittier.
Thank you.
I've ever played that. I think I'm going to do, well, here's another request. Oops. This is a song of mine, but I don't know if I remember it. Like, they see the common theme forming here. Any Neil Young songs I haven't played yet. I think I did pretty much all of them. I'm joking, of course. Well, that one's kind of a downer. Let's do like a nice song. Oh, they're all downers today. I don't. How do you know that song, Jeannie? You're thinking of another song, Lover Lay Down, not my original, I got to assume. All right, I got a request. This goes for Nino, and Nino requested Welcome Back, Kotter, which I still haven't learned because I used to play it wrong, so I'm really self-conscious. But he made another request, and this is my own arrangement of this. Oh, we really need the headstock for this part. Too then, because that's crazy. Love and let down the good side. Haha, nice. Yeah, Hawaii 509. This is for those. This is just Cranberry on the Rocks. What are you talking about? It's got a little potato juice in there too. Just for fun. Oh, more banjo. And Matt, I will think of a Neil Young song that I haven't done yet. Let's see. Needle and the Damage Done is kind of, you know, it's kind of a downer. Great song. When you said needle, I assume that's what you were talking about. Check it out, I got. This is a John Hartford song. Let's see if I can remember the words. Well, I like black coffee, fried eggs, and a well-done T-bone steak. Like a red dress and a pearly white teeth and a flash of a pretty brown leg. Well, back in the 30s, I had it made. He's an engineer working on the McBride River. He's an engineer over on the Ohio River. Trips in the summer and then in the fall. The railroad planes, the bus, and the
trains picking up all the slack. They've been watching all those river towns slowly turn their back. He's just fell in love and lived all his life by a paddle wheel. He saved so John Hartford, check him out, because he plays a song like that while he's tap dancing on a amplified piece of wood, so it's like having drums. He's pretty good. Let's just leave it at that. He's very talented. Let's just leave it alone, you know. You gotta be careful how you say things sometimes. People get the wrong idea. I did After the Gold Rush and Harvest Moon. I'll do them again, but why don't I do... I'll do another Neil song that I haven't. How about that? This was a big hit. Well, in my circle of friends, it was. I was fully a Neil Young fanatic when Harvest Moon came out. And it was like, I never got to do that with any of my heroes. Oh, it's a new album. They got new songs that are good. Same name. He used to work in a diner. Never saw a woman look finer. I used to order just to watch her go across the floor. She grew up in a small town. Somewhere on a desert island,
chrome and steel she rides, colliding with the very air she breathes. The air she breathes.
You get the idea.
Girls with no shirts on and buffalo wings.
All right, what do we got here? Let's see. I can't read my own handwriting. Oh, I don't know if I know that song. But I can try it. Let's see, when did I play this song last? Oh, more recent. Let's see, this song is from like 99. No, it's not. 96. Anyway, I haven't played it since. I don't think I've played it maybe once or twice this millennium. And it is a request, so thank you for the request, people.
Don't know the week of the year to my Soothe Me Out Slow. That's a song about death and resurrection, and not resurrection, immortality, reincarnation. I don't know. It was a long time ago, people. Cut me some slack. All right. Here's a Stevie Wonder song that I like to play sometimes. All those scratches. I really should be more careful. All right. Yeah. I don't know any Bill Withers songs. I mean, I know that one, but I don't really know that. Blue Skies, I just played that yesterday, so yeah. What are you gonna do? What else? This is fun. All right, let's see. One more bit of just, if you could stand. This is an original song. I think I played it. Did I play this like last week? It's all starting to blur, people. Yeah, I definitely played this. This is Mountain Home, which is a town near Boise in Idaho, for those of you that don't live here. Well, I can't wait to get back to my mountain home. That song is called, I don't remember. Salt Creek? Maybe? Cripple Creek? Definitely there's a creek. There's a body of water involved. All right, let's see. Oh, yeah, I had the TV show theme medley requested. Now, I'm just going to do these two because, you know, I have a tendency to get carried away. You guys know what theme song that is? Fire what? Beavis, yes. Beavis and Butthead, followed by King of the Hill, of course. I think the band that played the King of the Hill theme was the Refreshments? Does that sound right? Or is that the Friends theme? I don't know. Anyway. Okay. This seems like a piano song, even though this could be trouble. Let's try it. Let's get into some trouble, people. And by trouble, I mean wrong notes and bad music. Whee! All right. This song was originally written on piano, so I should play it on piano. Thank you.
Boys in the Hood. I don't know what that means.
Good times. Oh, that one's tough. You know, I kind of know it, but maybe I'll do it tomorrow. Good to see you, Keith. Keith Vesely, my buddy from high school. My Zeppelin. We went to the Zeppelin experience together for the first time. He was a few years ahead of me, but it was cool. Still cool. I've forgiven Zeppelin. All right. That's an original. Let's do, what do I got here? Oh. Yeah. There's been several requests for this song, so I'm gonna... G-tuning, people. This is more for electric guitar. Kind of sounds terrible. I have low action on this guitar, too, so... Thank you. I'm gonna have to do echoes eventually. Let that tuning settle for a minute and play a piano song. I've never played this on piano, and I haven't played this, well, you know the drill, for many years. It was requested. I'll learn it. I promise. I'll play it tomorrow. I'll remember the words. I just have to remember the words. It's a funny little song. I don't really play that song. Air pocket. All right. Time for is it piano? No, it's not.
It's going to be guitar.
Let's see if the guitar is mellowed. Every man has the same, come on, I'll make you a star. I'll take you a million miles from all this, put you on a pedestal. Oh, come on. Have you ever heard them opening lines? You could leave this small town. Sort of a Harvey Weinstein predictor song, isn't it? Sadly, the guitar is not in tune.
Latin song.
Well, it'll have to be instrumental. This is a... I'll just use the tuner. I'm gonna play a Joe Beam song, and truth be told, when I first heard of Joe Beam, I thought his name was Joseph Beam. Hey, Joe Beam. This is Joe Beam. This is called Desafinado. And that's in Portuguese, it means out of tune. I'll use the pick. Yeah, maybe there should be a daily boss on this show. What do you think? Is it a show? Who knows? All right. Well, boy, time flies when you're playing a bunch of songs you don't know. I guess I'll do maybe one more. Let's see if I can. I did the Rocky theme. Yeah. Oh no, it's got to be two more. Because there's another request for Music Store Guys. Now, I always preface this with the Guitar Player Magazine article that talked about the guy working in the music store that was annoyed with people coming into the store and playing the same songs on guitar. And to which I was like, too bad, dude. You work in a guitar store. I once played, I don't want to spoil it, but I once played a song and the guy told me I couldn't play it from the guitar store. And at the end of the article, it said, so please, when you come into the store, don't play House of the Rising Smoke on the Stairway to Freebird. And so I thought, what would that sound like? So it would sound something like this. So this is the intro to I Hate Music Store Guys. Thank you. I hate music store guys. They're all ex-heavy metal men in disguise. Don't touch that guitar. Don't touch that guitar. Well, we used to have a band. We used to have a band and we opened up for Warren. It used to be huge, but now we aren't. But I'm keeping my long hair. I'm keeping my Kramer. Stack. Keeping this job doesn't need to get paid, but I hear the same 10 songs day after day. So don't you play Stairway or Over the Hills and Far Away. I wish the brown-eyed girl had never been born, and I know every rose has its thorn. So don't touch that.
That song is a Stairway to Alabama, which goes like this. Tom Waits. I'm going to send you off with this beautiful lullaby, co-written by Mr. Keith Richards.
There's one thing you can't lose, and it's that fee. Your pants, your shirt, your shoes, but not that. Leave you in the lurch. Thanks, everybody. See you tomorrow. I love you guys.